This is what your Sunday school teacher never taught you about fallen angels. Now, there are many angels in heaven, and they all have different rankings. Now, one day, an angel named Lucifer rose up, and he said he wanted to be higher than all the other angels. He wanted to be like God himself. Because of this anarchy, God had to cast Lucifer and one-third of the angels following him out of heaven altogether. But that's just the beginning of the story. Follow and subscribe to hear the rest.